My name is Sergio Latour, and I'm a network engineer at Google. I officially work on the YouTube TV product. My team is called the Linear TV Operations Team, and basically we make sure that the live TV is always available for the customers. To put it simply, a network engineer is someone that will design the roads for the internet. It's never a typical day as a network engineer. It could be anywhere from break and fix issues, it could be meetings, it could be working on challenging problems or projects. I think specifically for me and most network engineers, it's going to be incident management. When you work on an operational team, you're the firefighters for the network. And if the network goes down, that means business will stop. So for my specific product, if our network goes down, that means viewers won't be able to enjoy TV. A recent incident for our team specifically was Hurricane Irma. We had a lot of TV services in Florida, and people are trying to use their cell phones to watch the news or anything like that. They won't be able to view the news. So we had to react and come up with a plan when that hurricane came, so the service was still available for people. I believe networking is really important to us because it is the road to the internet. This is how we use our devices every day. Without networks, you wouldn't be able to enjoy the applications on your cell phone, the websites you go to. So it's hugely important. Without the network engineers and the network engineers building these roadways or these virtual roadways, you would not be able to enjoy these fun apps like Snapchat or Google Search